welcome to our big TNA wrestling special where these wrestlers and knockouts gonna be battling out for a whole lot of cash, $20,000. Yeah. Well, everybody, let's meet our two teams. It is the wrestlers. Yeah. It's Matt, my man.
Boy.
This is a great show for me because I am a real wrestling fan, man. Big Matt, introduce everybody.
I'm the Blueprint Matt Morgan. It's the hardcore legend Mick Foley. Jay Lethal. The whole show Rob Van Dam. And Mr. Anderson.
Hey, good luck, fellas. They are playing against, you know it, the Knockouts. Angelina, how you doing? This is good. This is so good.
You look good in that white shirt.
Yeah.
I just wanted to say that.
Thank you
looking
so much.
Sharp tonight.
I look just like that when I don't have a shirt on.
Let's see. Uh-huh.
Introduce everybody, Angelina.
Okay, beside me here is Love Without the O, LVE, Lacey Von Erich. We got our mystery motorcycle lady, Tara. The cutie patootie, Christy Hemme.
What I'm here for. I'm the guy. Hey, good luck to everybody. You guys have been playing great. Let's get it on. Give me Angelina Love. Give me Matt Morgan. Let's go.
Oh, really?
Gotta run for it.
Okay. Hey, we got top five answers on the board, everybody. Here we go. Name something a woman does to make her bust look larger. Big Matt.
Push-up bra.
Push-up bra. How?
You want to play it?
How could you let this happen, Angelina? How did he get
this? I'm not quick enough.
You don't pass or play, Big Matt.
Bring
play.
It on.
They're going to play. Hey, guys. What's up with that? Name something a woman does to make her bust look larger.
Show me the implant, Steve.
Implant! Jay, come on, man. Name something a woman does to make her bust look larger.
What if she wears more than one bra?
More than one bra.
That's a secret, baby.
Wow. Just put a bunch of them on. Snap the hooks in the back.
Put a bunch of them on.
That's logical.
He said, Steve, that's logical. He said, dumbest answer I've ever heard.
It's tough love.
Yeah, it is.
It's just a little tough love.
RVD, Rod Van Dam, my man.
I think those snaky females stuff their bras with Kleenex.
Yeah. Stuff them with Kleenex. Anderson, you're still alive no matter what happens. Name something a woman does to make her bust look larger.
Get pregnant?
it happens, right?
I thought that too. I thought put on weight and I thought one of them. It's better than my two drawings.
Get pregnant! We got two strikes. Big Matt, name something a woman does to make her bust look larger.
Pray.
Oh, please
be up there.
You really think women don't do that?
Yeah.
Come on, let's be real.
Yeah.
Please be up there.
Let's have prayer for the bigger breast by morning.
No, not makeup.
Angelina, here we go.
No.
Name something a woman does to make her bust look larger.
Wear a tight shirt.
Well, a tight shirt. Let's see, number four.
Exercise.
Squeeze. Yeah. And in the morning, you're set. $19.95. If you order now, you get two. Number five.
Stand.
Move on to question question too. Give me Lacey Von Erich. Give me Mick Foley.
Hi,
darling.
Hi, Foley.
Here we go. Top five answers on the board, everybody. Name something you might see a squirrel at the park doing with you. Lacey.
Eating nuts.
Eating nuts.
Show me nuts.
Okay, here's the whole question. Name something you might see a squirrel at the park doing with his nuts.
Show.
Let me see. Storing them.
Storing.
Yeah.
Wow. Pass or play?
Yeah. I think we're gonna pass.
They're gonna pass it, ladies.
Pass.
Wow. It's a tough one, ladies.
Oh my gosh, that is tough.
Yeah, it is. It is, and it's gonna be tougher for me to say this five times. And something you might see a squirrel at the park doing with his nuts.
Play?
Sorry, guys.
Come on, Steve. Have faith in me. Have faith in me.
I see him doing that all the time.
Yes.
Play with his nuts?
Yeah. I do, too.
I was talking about Steve.
Playing with some... Christy?
Okay. Finding them.
Oh, that's good.
Finding them.
Oh.
Two strikes. If it's not their velvet, the wrestlers are going to get a chance to steal.
Taking them to its tree.
Taking them to the tree. Two strikes.
Defending his nuts.
Yeah.
Defending them. Here we go. Name something you might see a squirrel at the park doing with his nuts.
Cracking them open.
Yeah. Cracking them open. Five. We'll be right back if we still have a show. Hey, welcome back to Family Feud's big TNA wrestling special. Wrestlers 188, knockouts, nothing. Give me Tyra, give me Jay Lethal. Let's go. I love the outfit. Buying my wife one of those. Point values are double here, guys. Top five answers are on the board. Name something that people have trouble holding. Jay.
Money.
Money. Pass or play, Jay Lethal.
We're going to play.
They're going to play that one. RVD, tell me something that people have trouble holding.
Their urine.
Trouble holding their urine. Mr. Anderson.
A jobby job.
Ooh. A job. Yeah, man. Big Matt Morgan, give me something people have trouble holding.
Significant other. Girlfriend.
Yeah. To a significant other. I liked it. That was a good answer. I thought it was good. Big Mick Foley, give me something people have trouble holding.
Another man.
I just can't lay up here and hold this guy. That's what he's saying. Holding another man.
Need to be held.
Jay, we got two strikes. If it's there, man, you're still alive. If it's not there, knockouts, get ready to steal.
I like to swim, but have a little trouble holding my breath.
Yeah. Holding their breath. Yeah. Way to put it out, Jay. Way to go, boy. That was a good answer. We got two strikes. RVD, if it's there, you clear the board, man.
Some of these people can't hold their liquor.
That was a great answer. Name something people have trouble holding.
Chopsticks.
People have trouble holding chopsticks. Number five. Wrestlers 284, the knockout's not on the board. But it's still anybody's game, so don't go away. We'll be right back.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by Avoid Dental.
Wrestlers out front, 284, knockout's not on the board yet. Give me Christy Earn, give me RVD. I'm excited, too. So very happy. Point values are triple here, guys. Top four answers are on the board. Name something a mansion might have a dozen of in it. RVD.
Gardeners.
Well, a shot in hell, 12 gardeners. Gardener! Christy?
Rooms.
Rooms. Yeah! Pass or play?
Pass. I know.
I don't agree.
Maybe three answers up there. Okay. Name something a mansion might have a dozen of in it.
Well, I know this because I have them myself, and they're servants.
Servants! Yeah! Big Mac, give me something that a mansion might have a dozen of in it.
Doors. Doorways.
Dozen doors! Hey, no strikes, Mick Foley. Name something a mansion might have a dozen of in it.
Automobiles.
It's a lot of cars, but Leno.
12 rides in the mansion. Only one strike, Jay Lethal.
What about art? Like paintings?
A dozen pieces of art! Two strikes. If it's there, RVD, you win.
Guests.
A dozen guests! If it's there, ladies, you steal, we go to sudden death. This is a big one. Name something a mansion might have a dozen of in it.
TVs.
Ladies, for the first time in the steel department, I have faith in this answer.
Yeah.
Let's see if it's there. TVs! Hey, fellas, who's playing fast money? Let's go, Jay Lethal. You need some clothes on. Jay Lethal's up here going to be playing fast money. Damn clothes on. I can't stand it. Hey, welcome back to Family Feud's TNA Wrestling Special. The wrestlers won the game, and it's time to play. Yeah, man.
Hey guys, it's SoCal Val from TNA Wrestling, and not only am I here to cheer you guys on, but I've got all the fans from the Impact Zone. We are so ready. Good luck to you guys. We know you do great. Good luck.
I'm going to ask you five questions in 20 seconds. Once you try to give me the most popular answer, if you can't think of something, just say pass. If we have enough time, we'll get back to it. And then if you and Jay together come up with 200 points, go over there and tell everybody what you're going to win.
20,000 big ones.
Biggest, baby. Cash. You ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. The clock is going to start after I read the first question. Name a sport where players bring more than one ball to the game.
Pass.
How many X-rated movies have you seen?
3.
Name an activity a man takes off his shirt to do.
Swimming.
Name something you might find in a janitor's closet.
A mop.
Name something people like to do around the campfire.
Cook marshmallows.
Marshmallows? You got marshmallows?
Let's go, yeah.
All right, okay.
Let's go, Mick. I said, name a sport where players bring more than one ball to the game.
I got nothing.
Nothing? Nah. It's okay. Survey said nothing. Okay, how many X-rated movies have you seen? You said?
You see 3. My nose grow?
Survey said? Yeah, you can. Name an activity a man takes his shirt off to do. You said? Go swimming. Survey said? Yeah, boy. Name something you might find in a janitor's closet. You said? Mop. Survey said? Go get him, Big Mick. Name something people like to do around the campfire. You said? Roast some marshmallows. Survey said? Wow. Get it back, boy. Get it back, Mick. Way to put it back. Let's go, Jeff. Okay. Hey, man, listen, you got, I got some good news for you.
Okay.
Big Mick just put up 105 points.
Whoa.
That's halfway there. You need 95 points to collect the money. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds, Jay Lethal. You ready, man?
Yep.
Come on, man. Let's put it together. Let's remind everybody of Mick Foley's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name a sport where players bring more than one ball to the game.
Baseball.
Name, how many X-rated movies have you seen?
18.
Name an activity a man takes off his shirt to do.
Swimming.
Try again.
Let's play football.
Name something you might find in a janitor's closet.
Mop.
Try again.
Broom.
Name something people like to do around a campfire.
Tell stories.
Okay. You got a shot, man. You got a shot. Name a sport where players bring more than one ball to play the game. You said? Baseball. Survey said? Look at you, man. The number one answer was golf.
Golf.
Golf. How many X-rated movies have you seen? Jay just went on and put this one over the wall.
I'm a guy. What
he said? 18.
Last week.
Not the answer you want on the Family Feud.
You guys asked it.
I know. Survey said. Number one answer? None.
What?
There's a bunch of liars out there. Everyone's lying.
Okay, here we go. Name an activity a man takes his shirt off to do. You said? Play football. Survey said? Number one answer was yard work, mow the lawn.
I just now thought of that.
Name something you might find in a janitor's closet. You said? Broom. Survey said?
We're gonna get this thing.
Number one answer was mop. I said, name something people like to do around a campfire. You said, tell stories. If 32 points are up there, we got 20 grand. Survey says, oh, wow. Number one answer was sing. Sing around the campfire. That was a good answer. That was the last one. That 27 points was big, man. Wow. $975. But guess what? We'll see you tomorrow. We got more TNA wrestling. More knockouts right here on the Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time. Before we start, here's someone who'd like to wish you luck.
Hey guys, it's SoCal Val from TNA Wrestling. We're wishing good luck to everyone in TNA, but I don't know about you guys. I am rooting for the TNA Knockouts. Am I right, ladies? We are rooting for the Knockouts. We know you're going to do great, guys. Good luck.
Well, Angelina Velvet is off stage. She can't see or hear any of your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, just say pass. If we have enough time, we'll get back to it. And then if you and Velvet put it together for 200 points. Look